Ecotide is an antimicrobial peptide product with defensin as main component, which is alternative of antibiotics and can kill harmful microorganisms in intestine. Meanwhile, Ecotide can comprehensively enhance the immune ability, balance intestinal microbiota, and restore intestinal health. In 2020, China will completely ban the addition of antibiotics to feed. We have done a large number of antibiotic alternative experiments. The most representative experiment is effect of composite antimicrobial peptide on growth performance and health standards in weaned piglets, which carried out in cooperation with Sichuan Agriculture University. The trial chose weaned piglets with similar weaned age and weight, were randomly allotted to three treatments. There were four replicates in each treatment. Basal diet for control group. Basal diet with 400 mg per kilogram antimicrobial peptide for Ecotide group. Basal diet with 20 mg per kilogram cholestin sulfate and 50 mg per kilogram kitasamycin for antibiotic group. This trial was pre-feeding for 7 days and the formal trial duration time was 28 days. During the trial, data was collected and analyzed every 7 days. In conclusion, the results showed that the average daily gain of Ecotide group was apparently greater than that of the antibiotic group or control group. Feed conversion ratio was lower than that of antibiotic group and control group dramatically. There was no significant difference between antibiotic group and Ecotide group in diarrhea ratio, but which was apparently lower than control group. Numbers of intestinal lactobacillus and bifidobacterium in Ecotide group was higher than that in control group, and the numbers of E. coli in Ecotide group was lower than that in control group significantly. The results indicate that Ecotide is one of the optimal solutions to solve the imbalance of intestinal nutrition and immune function after antibiotics prohibition. Ecotide is not a live bacteria product, so will not consume feed energy. It's not a drug, but a part of the organism, so won't have any negative effect to the host. Therefore, the use of Ecotide can not only eliminate the negative effect of antibiotic to the host, but also reduce the numbers of drug-resistant bacteria. In conclusion, supplementation with Ecotide can maximize the recovery of growth performance and control of animal diarrhea after antibiotics prohibition. As an important component of immune system, Ecotide can improve the immune ability of animal. In the School Enterprise Cooperation Project, study on the mechanism of regulating immune function of Ecotide comprehensively evaluated the effect of Ecotide on the immune function of weaned piglets, including cellular immunity, humoral immunity, and so on. In the study of humoral immune function of weaned piglets, Ecotide also showed the effect on improving humoral immune function of weaned piglets. The data showed that Ecotide can improve the antibody level of classic swine fever, immunoglobulin, interleukin, interferon gamma, tumor necrosis factor, complement, and other immune function indexes are more than 20%. Through a large number of experimental verifications and data analysis, a conclusion obtained that Ecotide has positive effect on animal blood physiological and biochemical indexes, humoral and cellular immune function, blood and tissue antioxidant function, and intestinal microbiota environment. Overall, we recommend Ecotide dosage is 500 grams per ton for sow feed, 500 grams per ton for crib feed, 300 grams per ton for piglets feed, and 150 grams per ton for finisher feed.